Hey y'all, so today's card of the day is Iris, and she's bringing forth the message of communication. So she wants us to really communicate our feelings, thoughts, ideas clearly, and it also potentially could mean that some of us are not communicating properly, like we're not getting our message across. There are some obstacles in the way, and she's here to let us know that she's going to help us remove them so that we can communicate effectively with our families, our partners, at work, wherever we need to communicate. She's bringing a light for us to do that. If you would like a more detailed reading, you can definitely reach out to me at ashleylisa.com. That's where I'm at. That's where I'm going to be. We got spiritual sprays. We got gift cards. There is a 20% off sale happening starting Friday for Martin Luther King Jr. weekend. So if you're interested, you can definitely check that out. With that being said, I'll see y'all tomorrow. Bye.